Today we are making chocolate momos with a filling. I feel like it's going to be great. This much. Now it's if it's we are going to use dairy milk, an apple, and walnuts. Walnuts look like your brain, and it also it'll help you protect your brain. First thing first. Hey, give me the seeds. It's hard to cut walnuts, right? First step. Can you say something? Are you using oil or any cement? For another one, don't we need oil? We need oil? I thought we need just little. Why do we need all to get away the walnut smell?
In a moment it will be looking like chocolate momos.
Should you keep the microphone? We could have used a double boil. Just put it feels like it's going to break, right? How the crease is looking? Great. You can do three while I do the next one. Now it's time for the apple.
And scoop it out.
Ta-da. Yeah. Take this.
Yeah.
I'm making it in a new design. It's called the cappuccino.
Not bad, it's good, looking good.
Rappuccino.
Little bit of folding has come. That's okay.
I don't know. I'm not using the folding technique. I'm making a rappuccino. Now let's try the light chocolate, then we'll use dark chocolate. How is
okay. That? Now this one is strong.
Okay, fine. You can add everything. Did you keep it on the stove or there?
This was the one.
You did.
You did.
Yeah, how is it? It looks kind of cool. This is the biggest one only, right? Oh, you're putting an N logo. Oh my god. Now put M. Yeah, I don't know what's it, but cute little Hershey's.
You know what it is? Yeah. This one?
Yeah.
Yes.
Oh, it does not look like yes. Good.
Made by you.
It's great. Let me try everything.
You want everything?
Yeah, all the momos. Okay. You try one.
It's okay, you eat.
After that, are you making another one?
We will make it.
This time I'm seeing it with riddles.
Okay.